Good morning, students. This video is for class nursery subject math. Students, as you can see, today I am going to teach you missing numbers. What? Missing numbers. Clear? So, let's start. You can see here, there are some numbers and in the middle, there are some missing numbers, or you can say there are some blanks. So, I will teach you how to fill these missing numbers. Clear? You can see here 5151. Then there is missing. Then 5353. So, to fill this, you will have to read the number serially. Clear? Serially, like 5151, then 5252, okay, 5353, then you will fill here, right here, 5454, 5555, 5656, clear? So, you will have to follow this process. You will have to read the number serially. Then you can fill this missing number very easily. Again, I am going to repeat 5151, 5252, 5353, 5454, 5555, 5656. 57, 57, then 58, 58, 59, 59, 60, 60, clear? Then 61, 61, so here we will write 62, 62, 63, 63, so here we will write 64, 64. Understand? So, you will have to read the number serially. Then, you can fill this blank very easily. So, read 65, 65. Then 66, 66. 67, 67. Then 68, 68. 69, 69. Then 70, 70. Yeah, 71, 71. Then 72, 72. 73, 73. Then 73 after 74, 74. Clear? 75, 75. Then 75 after 76, 70. 6, 7, 7, 77, then 7, 8, 78, clear? And here 7, 9, 79, then 8, 0, 80, clear? Again, I am going to repeat. 5, 1, 51, 5, 2, 52. 5353, 5454, 5555, then here 5656, 5757, then 5858, 5959, 60, 6161, then 62, 62, 6763, then 6, 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 8, 6, 9, 69, 70, 70, 71, 71, 72, 73, 74, 74, 75, 76, 76, 77, 79, 79, then 80, 80. Clear? So students, your work is you will have to practice this missing letter in your copy. Clear? That's it. Thank you.